Hello everyone, and welcome back to Super Smash Brothers! And this time around, we are going to be playing as... let's see... Pikachu! Oh, that's one of my favorites, actually. So, but what costume are we going to be using this time? Oops! That was the wrong button.
Pikachu.
Green Hat Pikachu is our contestant for today. So, let us begin this beatdown of the Hylian Hero of Time. I'm sure this will be pretty quick, because Pikachu is one of the fastest characters. He has, or it, rather, because Pikachus can be both male and female, as of gold and silver. But I'm really going off on a weird tangent. Pikachu's an electric mouse Pokemon, who is pretty much the face of the franchise, at least as far as Pokemon goes! Yeesh! And I am threatened by this barrel. I'm prolonging Link's demise. Act. Oh, and there goes his bomb. Flattened by a barrel. And even though I picked up that barrel, it doesn't count as an item until I throw it. That's actually pretty interesting. I never realized that didn't count as an item. Maybe it does. It probably just counts in only after you've used it. But whatever, let's go and massacre some Yoshis. Yeah, Pikachu's Thunder Attack, which is his down B attack, is really overpowered, especially when you've got opponents like this. He just jumped into my thunder. Whoa! Okay, that was Quick Attack. It's pretty much my triple jump. Oh, and Meowth! He's using Payday and is halfway into the platform. But he's throwing away his charms. And by that I mean his Lucky Charms. And by that I don't mean the cereal. Oh man, that was well-aimed. Oh! Hammer time! It's hammer time with MC Pikachu! Get back here, Yoshi! Yoshi! Hammer time! It's the Megaton Hammer! Only not. I don't need that. Although, oh man, looks like he's ready to eat it. Cheap shot. Oh, probably because of the hammer. I think that's like the only score thing that takes away points, really.
3, 2, 1, go!
Now for a battle of speedsters! Pikachu vs. Fox McCloud, ow! And we are fighting in Sector Z from Star Fox... I'd like to say Star Fox 64, but I'm sure that... Ow! That it was in the original as well, on the Super Nintendo. Die! Ow! He's standing on the R-Wing! Which is definitely downscaled. The Smash Brothers series has never been 100% accurate as far as scale is concerned. Cause if so, this is, then Fox and me, then me and Fox are out. Giants right here. Oh, Ray Gun. Oh, crud. Oh no, you don't. Oh, that's his reflector. If used properly, it can pretty much deflect your attacks against you. Even though I missed, like, half of those shots fired from the thing, I still got the no-miss. I guess it probably only counts as a miss if the opponent dodges it with their shield. Oh well, I don't care. But it doesn't matter that much. This is a very easy break-the-targets course, actually. That was a fail right there. Be sure not to fall into this giant U. Because it's not fun. And that was also another easy break the targets. Pokemon versus Plumbers. I'm probably out of sync with the song because I do not remember how it goes perfectly. This here is a bumper. Ow. That's what it does. It bumps you. Take this and, ooh, portable bumpers. Now if Luigi tries to jump, he'll get bumped. Ow. Oop. Oh, no, 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 why couldn't I use Quick Attack? Oh, well, boot to the head to you, Mario. Ow. Whoa, wait, did I just Quick Attack 3 times right there? Oh, and Beedrill Swarm again. Oop, wrong way. Oh, darn it, he made me drop my bat. Wait, no. Actually, I think my Beedrills made him drop his laser sword, his lightsaber. Oh. Nice work, Jigglypuff. I'm holding it in my mouth. And we are definitely good. I'm fighting my twin. Pokemon battle! Ow! Who's gonna- Oh! Chansey! Thank you! Die! Or faint in this case. Oh. I am missing like crazy- Oh! Okay, I was not expecting that, but then again, you should learn to expect the unexpected. Oh, no, you don't. And Meowth again. Oh, crud! That is close. Electrodes are very powerful as far as their explosions go in this. Oh, he phased right through. Nice. That is amusing to me. Captain Falcon's face is obscured by my giant hat. That is just perfect. And this is our introduction to Captain Falcon. Ow. And I got monkey punched. Alright, I can't thunder- Whoa. Die! Ow. Okay, Thundershock. And I missed! Whoa, lightsaber! I know it's the beam sword, but Twilight, it looks like a lightsaber regardless. And quit moving past it! I have to be standing perfectly still to get it. Wait, there's a Pokeball. Pokeball is even better. Snorlax! He's pretty much a screen nuke in this game. As you can see right there. And he fell off. Pokemon Fish! And DK Defender. Okay, Pikachu's board to platforms is kinda tricky. I won't lie, it is, because of some random factors to it. First off, this... Okay, this is just annoying right here. The moving floor. Which can get in your way, and so does this. Especially because the target itself moves, but there's only one target there. Yep. Yep. No, 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 no! Oh, crud. Oh. Nah. Why am I doing this? Da da da. Pikachu will kick your face in now. Here we go, fighting Kirby's all across the area. Time for Thunderbolt, and did he just throw his teammate? Comboed with Thunder, and it rocks a lot. And speaking of rocks, I almost fell to my doom. This is crazy. Yes, they do have friendly fire. Oh, and speaking of fire, jeez! And I lost my fire flower. Great. It's completely gone! Of course! Final one. Oh, wait, no. I thought that Pikachu one was the final one. But he is the final one remaining. So funny how the final one remaining is oftentimes one that mirrors your character. Ah! Did I hit him with that box? I think I might have. Oh, this is a matchup that's kind of foreboding for Brawl. Although, minus the party hat. Oh well, time to kick her face in. Or her helmet apart. I have not even hit her once, aside from that 2 damage. There we go. That's more... Why is it that Samus always does much more damage to me at the beginning of these fights? Am I just that bad? Whoa! That was a power shot from her charge beam. There! Let me grab him already! There! I was hoping she would have jumped into that. Yep. Oh! Crud! Crud, 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 crud! What is that? Oh! If that finished off Samus, that would have been just perfect. Intercepted! I intercepted her charged shot with the capsule. Acid clear. Oh boy, one of the lightest characters versus one of the heaviest. That's not a good matchup. It'll definitely be interesting. Hold on, he's made of metal, alright? He conducts electricity! Ow. It's just a matter of getting him off of the platform. After... It doesn't matter how much damage you do, you just have to toss him off. Ah, that's a throw down! Okay, that was a bit of a... obnoxious throwdown. He doesn't even flinch. Okay, take this. I was hoping it would explode. It almost got to see the star rod in full effect. Race to the finish. Yes, I got it. Yep. I think that might be Captain Falcon right there. Ow. Face first! Get down there! Run from Yoshi! Or from the Velociraptor, in this case. Nope. No. No, don't get caught by that thing. Yeah. Nope. Just ignore it. That looks like Samus. 31 seconds. That's much better than my previous attempt. Than my previous run through this single-player mode. Alright, I have to push ahead to continue. I keep forgetting that I have to do that. Buddy. 30 against 1. My kind of odds. Especially when I take out my doppelganger with one hit from Thunder. At least I think that was the Pikachu one. This is probably Mario. Not the one that's kicking me. The one that was jumping over me. That one's Jigglypuff. Yeah, there, Kirby. Ooh, landmine. And... Aw, he didn't walk into it. And he rolled into it. thankfully, the Fighting Polygon team cannot use their special moves. As in their B button attacks. Because if so, they would be kind of broken. In fact, I think it's possible to hack the game to play as them, and if you do and try to use your special moves, then the game will crash. The game will crash if you try to use special attacks as the Fighting Polygon team members. Even though they're really just model swaps of the ordinary fighters. Ooh, Fire Flower. It's super effective against Sandshrew! Oh wait, actually no, Fire is not super effective against Sandshrew because it's a ground type, and ground isn't weak to fire. It's the opposite. Fire is weak to ground. And we get another Fire Flower! And good timing too, because I think that one was just about to run out. Ooh! Where's a heart container when you need one? And I really do need one. Ew. Ow. Ow! Come on! Let me move! There we go. Yeah, Quick Attack can move twice in midair. Yep. Oh, Maxim Tomato! There we go! Oh, and start. Oh, darn it, I missed. Come on. Almost there. Nice, I took care of two of them. Oop. Oh, that's very useful. Okay, come on, in the heat of things. Wait, did he just use a smash attack? I didn't know that he could do that. Okay, come on. Yeah! Oh wow, that was literally a throwdown. Yeah, it was a throwdown. time to fight a giant glove. Party at the glove's place! Yeah, he knows how to throw a party, he's laughing already! Come on! Get behind him! Yeah! Okay! And I'm not sure what that... What the crap am I even doing? Ow! Okay. That was weird! Ow! Down! Took this and this and... You throw a terrible party! I like using this move, I just don't know what to call it. It doesn't remind me of any of Pikachu's attacks. Maybe it might be a combination of Thunder Shock with Quick Attack? Maybe this might be Pikachu's electric version of Swift. Yep! My shield is gonna break soon. Actually, maybe not. I thought it was a lot smaller than that. Ow! Thunder! Oh, missed. Ow. 64 damage. Come on. Oh, darn it. There we go. And who said lightning doesn't strike the same place twice? Well, technically that didn't, because it was in three different locations, so I guess they're still right. But it still hit the same target. Oh, and I did that smashless! How did I manage that? I thought I was using smash attacks the entire time! Or at least more than half the time, but whatever. That was fun, and kind of an intense battle. I was practically at the edge of my seat there. But that is it for Pikachu's run-through of Super Smash Bros. For the Nintendo 64, Wii and Wii U Virtual Consoles. Why am I constantly including those? I don't know why, I just feel the need to. Also, you can move around your reticle, but it also moves the credits themselves around. Rachel Willis was the voice of Jigglypuff. Ooh, rare! They made Donkey Kong Country and- Hey, I didn't finish reading that. Yeah, oh well. Shigeru Satou Itoi, the creator of Earthbound. That's actually a pretty good game. I've been playing it recently. I haven't gotten through it all the way yet. I might consider doing a Let's Play on that game someday in the future. But that's definitely a someday in the future thing, because this isn't going to be posted for at least another year. Because it's, what is today? Today is...
Congratulations!
I think today is... It's early March today in 2014. Yeah. Yes, pretty much yesterday I just posted part 13 of Ocarina of Time. But that's enough of that. See you guys next time! As we're in Viridian Forest. See you then!